Trafiquer le registre de navire à la capitainerie. Ouais, ça va être compliqué ça. Des zones contrôlées par d'autres factions. Ah, cette zone est sous contrôle d'une autre faction que la vôtre. Certains lieux sont ou sont interdits. Une tenue de la faction vous permettrait de tromper les gardes. Vous pouvez également tenter l'approche furtive. Si un gars vous repère, vous serez attaqué et vous perdrez de la réputation. On va sauvegarder, on verra bien.
Do you have any idea how to get in there without being noticed?
Let's take a look around the building. We might find a less conspicuous entrance.
Doucement, gentil, gentil.
If you wore a Nort uniform and you were able to keep your mark hidden from them, they might let... Unless we just offered them a drink. These sailors rarely refuse one.
I see where this is headed. If we drop a little soporific in their glasses, the way will be clear. I'll just need to find the proper ingredients, but it's doable.
Where is the manifest to be found?
I've already been to the port authority.
Oh non, reste pas là. Punaise, mais viens, mais reste pas là. Ouais, reste bien au milieu, ça, je te dirai rien. J'ai peur là, au secours. Au secours, il y a trop de monde. Oh là là, non. Va-t'en. Ah, il s'en va. Monte. Déconne pas, monte. Oh, il y a encore du monde, la vache. Il est où le truc? Il est où le manifeste? Attends, on va redescendre, gentiment, hein. Mais il est où le manifeste? Non! On nous a vus! Chargez, vite! Ouf.
A few moments later.
Donc, on peut faire une... On peut trafiquer le registre. On peut préparer un breuvage du somnifère. Bon, on va faire ça, tiens. Donc, on y retourne, hein. Parce que, bon, la discrétion, c'est vraiment pas mon truc, hein. Je tiens à le préciser. Ah, j'ai besoin de science, niveau 1. Bon sang. Ah, l'arnaque, si j'avais su.
12 seconds later.
Where is the manifest to be found?
I've already been to the port authorities. They keep the official document.
Alors, c'était pas prévu que la femme soit pile devant. Hein? Ça, c'était pas prévu du tout. Mais elle n'était pas censée être devant aussi. Pourquoi elle était devant?
Where is the manifest to be found?
I've already been to the port authorities. They keep the official documents upstairs.
À l'étage. Oui, bien sûr. Ouvre. Je te dirai rien. Oh, grouille. Évidemment, lui, tu le vois pas, hein. Il est pile devant toi et tu vois rien. Attends, on va sauvegarder ici. Pour voir, hein. Bon. Oh, oh non, elle va pas venir ici, quand même. Elle va pas me voir. Ah non. S'il y en a un à l'étage, non, mais c'est n'importe quoi. Ça barre toi. On monte gentiment. Où est-ce que c'est, bordel? Ouh. Oups. Bon, bah, écoutez... Je sais pas où est le registre. Hein. Tout le monde s'en fout, quoi. Mais il est où? Attends, il est où le registre? Le registre, il est où? Ah, mais il y avait une porte, là. Tu nous as pas vu, tu nous as pas vu, tu nous as pas vu. Bon. Jusqu'ici, tout va bien. Jusqu'ici, tout va bien. Ah, il ferme la porte, heureusement. C'est ça, hein. On n'avait pas le talent. Ouais, bah, ça me fait une belle jambe. On va sauvegarder plusieurs fois, hein. Je vais juste voir... Oh! Il est derrière cette porte. J'espère qu'il n'y a personne, hein. Et il y a quelqu'un là, tu vas voir. Ah non.
Here's the ship's manifest. We only need to add our merchandise to the list.
C'était chaud, hein. Je re-sauvegarde. Maintenant, faut se barrer d'ici, hein. Je ramasse tout ça, hein, écoutez. Oh, attends. De marin. Ah ouais, attends, je vais mettre ça. Je vais mettre les gants de marin. Est-ce que c'est... Bah, je sais pas, après, est-ce que ça va me... Ça va me compter comme... Bon, on va toujours rester comme ça. Attends, parce que lui, il est toujours là. Attends, on va sauvegarder ici. Comme ça, il reste bien là-bas. Maintenant, il reste plus qu'à descendre, mais elle, elle est où? Elle s'est barrée. Parfait, barre-toi. Barre-toi, 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 vite, 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 vite. Oh! C'était chaud, hein. Ce petit moment d'infiltration, là, je vous jure, j'ai stressé, hein. Ça veut dire qu'on peut mettre nos marchandises, hein, du coup.
Hello, what can I do for you?
We're the relay. You're dismissed.
Finally, we were starting to grow moss. Courage, me hearties. The path is clear. We should notify the men. They need all the time they can get.
Captain, sir, we were given orders to wait here with the merchandise.
The way is clear. It's time to get going.
Do your best to be quick and quiet about it. You won't have much time to move it.
Don't you be worrying now. We're off.
The warehouse is at the end to the right there. You can't miss it.
Move out. Quick steps.
Bon, j'ai pas préparé la potion, mais... Bon. Ah, donc je peux échouer les quêtes. C'est bon à savoir, ça.
Sir, you still haven't found your cousin. As you well know, we cannot leave without him.
Have no fear. I will bring him back in time to make our scheduled departure. Is everything ready?
I'm still without news of my cabin boy, but we will have to do without.
Have you seen anyone
wandering about? Suspicious looking. Maybe clandestine passengers.
There are far too many comings and goings to spot possible. As long as they don't try and get on my ship, I pay no attention to them. That said, we did catch ourselves a smuggler just a while ago.
A smuggler? Maybe he could be of some use. Where could I find him?
In the port jails, not far from the warehouses. May I ask you, why the sudden interest in smugglers and the odd stowaway?
Évitez d'en dire trop. Je parle.
A couple of heretics are planning on leaving Serene. The ambassador of Teleme has entrusted me with the job of capturing them.
Happy to see that you trust me enough to seek my counsel in the affair. Just so happens that I heard someone talking about the couple. The Cardinal's men are far from discreet. They're making quite some ruckus, asking to search our warehouses. We, of course, refused entry. Only the Nauts have access. I'm sorry, Your Excellency, but I'm certain your potential stowaways aren't far. But we won't allow you to make a search to grab them. Not officially, at least.
What do you mean?
That discretion and malice are often more useful than titles and words.
Interroger le passeur à propos des hérétiques. Ok. Non.
Be back soon, Captain.
We need to have a word with that people smuggler. This.
He's a captain, Kurt, like yourself.
J'aime pas trop me mettre dans une faction, en fait. Je préfère rester neutre dans des cas comme ça.
I've seen it.
Are you the smuggler?
You snuck yourself in here just to ask me that question. If this is some sort of trick to get me to admit to some crime, you are truly twisted.
You can see for yourself that I'm no naught. Come now. Are you the one I'm looking for?
I'm already locked up. What more do I risk? Yes, I am a smuggler. But I'm not the only one in this city.
I'm searching for a couple fleeing Teleme. They're trying to leave the city discreetly. Have they contacted you?
You certainly can't imagine I'm going to answer you without getting something in exchange. I don't really think of my clients as kin, but I'd never betray any of them for free.
A real saint you are. How about your freedom in exchange for your loyalty? Tell me where I can find them and I'll open this cage.
That works for me. Your two Telemites are hidden in a warehouse behind this very prison. They must be waiting for me, but you might want to be quick about it. If the Nauts get their hands on them, they'll find themselves in this same cage.
Thank you.
Anytime. And these doors? You're gonna open them, right?
Libérer le passeur. On le libère ou bien... Pas sûr que ce soit une bonne idée, mais bon, on a quand même fait pas mal de trucs pas très légal, quoi. Disait la clé. Attends. Non. Ah. Alors, libérer le passeur. Ah, on doit le libérer quand même. Ben, ok.
Thank you, my lord. And don't worry about me. I'll slip outside without being seen.
It's blocked.
C'est bloqué. Oh mon dieu, une porte bloquée. Ils sont où? Ils sont derrière qui m'ont dit. Il m'a dit qu'ils étaient... Ah! Ils sont dans l'entrepôt, carrément. Ils sont carrément dans l'entrepôt. L'endroit où je devais pas y aller depuis le début, quoi. Sauvegarder. Hop. Je sens que je vais le regretter, mais c'est pas grave. Bon, on va rien piquer, hein, évidemment. Ah, c'est au-dessus. D'accord. On va rien voler dans l'entrepôt, hein, évidemment. Même si on peut le prendre, je préfère pas. Bonjour.
Who is there?
May the Illuminated save us. Did the smuggler send you?
The man to which you are referring was arrested and thrown into prison, but revealed to me your hiding place.
Oh, the traitor!
Have you come to deliver us to the Inquisition then? Please, please, have pity on our souls. We have committed no crime. We are not heretics. We are nothing more than historians.
In that case, why is the ambassador of Teleme so concerned about your teachings? Why is the Inquisition looking for you and why are you hiding?
Our only error was wanting to publish our work.
It's true. We presented our research, but it didn't please the censor. And here you have the result.
We fled all the way to Serene, thinking we would be safe. But the Inquisition wants to silence us so badly that they followed us here.
Je vois. Leur recherche.
Tell me more about your research. What about it is so horrifying that it would provoke such a fuss?
Our work concerned the teachings of Saint Lucius.
The disciple of Saint Matthias. The one who returned to Teleme after traveling with his master.
The very same. His writing was carefully preserved, but never seriously studied.
With the discovery of Teofredi, we thought it crucial to take a look at the original text. We wanted to verify if this island could have been the faraway place that he spoke of. The Eden of Saint Matthias.
Oh, intéressant.
What did you find?
Teofredi is without any doubt the land that our Saint Matthias and his disciples went to. But the text that we discovered was radically different from what we expected to find.
Aha.
In the original text, Saint Lucius doesn't speak of an Eden, of the paradise of the illuminated. He speaks of a voice that came from the depths of the earth, which convinced Saint Matthias to stay there.
It was written in black and white. And there is no doubt about it. The original was written in Lucius's own hand.
I understand now what that text has cost you. This voice from the depths sounds more the power of a demon than a saint.
The sacred texts are difficult to interpret, but what is written is written.
Leur religion est un peu compromise dans ce cas-là, hein, Donc voyons voir, leur recherche, j'ai déjà demandé, leur projet d'évasion.
Who were you hoping would give you asylum?
We were hoping to reach Al-Sad. The Inquisition won't chase us into the den of their enemies.
Our research won't interest the Bridge Alliance, or at least I doubt it. But at least we'll be safe.
By entering Al-Sad as clandestines, you risk being taken for spies.
That would be better than being burned at the stake.
Did you try speaking with the censors? You could forget what you have discovered, perhaps.
Oh, we have signed already an abjugation stating that we misunderstood the sacred texts of St. Lucius. We were even ready to say that we had never seen the true text, or anything else that would have pleased them.
It served no purpose. It's our lives they are after.
I see. Well, you have no other choice but to run and seek refuge in enemy territories.
I beg of you. Please do not deliver us to them. Let us continue on this path.
Les laisser poursuivre leur route, leur proposer de parler à l'ambassadeur de l'Alliance. Procéder à leur arrestation. Je vais pas procéder à leur arrestation, ça c'est sûr. Je serais plutôt tenté de les laisser poursuivre leur route. Ouais, je vais les laisser poursuivre leur route. Parce que bon... Je crois pas que l'ambassadeur sera vraiment... ouvert à ce genre d'idée. C'est peut-être même lui qui a décidé qu'il fallait mieux... les tuer. Donc du coup, je vais les laisser poursuivre leur route.
It doesn't sit well with me to send you to the flames. I freed your smuggler, and he'll certainly be in touch. He, or... another member of his band. Be careful, and safe travels.
Oh, thank you, my lord. You are a man of noble heart. May the Illuminated protect you.
Thank you for having heard us and helped. You are truly full of kindness.
Bon, maintenant, va falloir mentir à l'autre, hein.
You have a kind heart, Greenblood. It'll be the end of you, but that doesn't bother me. I wouldn't have wanted those poor buggers to end up on a burning pyre.
It would seem that I'm not the only.
Ouais. Ah ben Kurt, t'as l'air d'apprécier. Retourner à l'ambassadeur. Alors, on va juste sauvegarder avant, en priant que il va nous croire. Bah, de toute façon, on est noble, alors il va nous croire. J'espère.
To what do I owe the pleasure?
Informer sur un...
It pains me to inform you that the heretics you seek have fled.
Curse them! How could that possibly have happened?
Mentir.
Alas,
These renegades have found protection with the ambassador of the Bridge Alliance. I would not have been able to capture them without risking a diplomatic incident that my uncle would have condemned.
The Bridge. I thought as much. Those heretics have turned to them. But I had hoped that you might intervene quickly enough to stop them. It is truly regrettable. We have nothing else to do but pray that the Luminous might shield us from their lies.
Mm-hmm. Réputation plus 1. Oh, niveau 3.
I must be going. Farewell, Excellency.
May the light guide you, Desade.